Hello everybody, ChristopherOdd here, welcome back. This is Operation Warbreaker. It is Retaliation Mission, which is fan-frickin-tastic. We're gonna take out Hawk, Suchik, Durand, Albrecht, and Mrs. I am actually gonna take a flashbang here with Durand instead of the grenade. But other than that, I think we're ready to go. Operation Warbreaker, here we come.
Deployed.
We've got the doomsday ticker at 24 days. However, we do have access to the black site.
Advent peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area. The aliens won't hesitate to kill anyone they find, so we're heading in to protect as many people as we can. Secure the camp and eliminate all hostile forces.
You got it.
Menace 1-5.
Oh, it is a siege. Frick.
Eliminate all enemy units.
Okay.
And protect those civilians.
So, I've learned a couple things.
You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
We just need to defend, and then once the timer is run out, we can actually evacuate. So, that's going to be the game plan. We have a height advantage, seemingly. Which is nice, but they're probably all gonna come from that right side. But
finally,
let's get into position regardless. And we'll just try and position ourselves around this area. Remember, hello. Hawk now only has 2 ammo shots, but she does significantly more damage, so that's pretty cool. She has built-in running gun, and then she's got one from the gun. So, pretty cool, actually. I can get behind that. And I think we're gonna use one right off the bat here. Let's drop her down, flank that big boy down at the end. I mean, if this hits... Oh! She also has Shredder, too, right? So, yeah, she's got some skills to utilize, that's for sure.
No problem, boss.
Bring Albrecht down. Let's bring Lysenko. This is one of the recruits, I guess, that got dropped in. Judge Lawman Dread. Now, this is funny because when people were submitting their characters, I think we had like, I don't know, probably 10 different Judge Dreads. And I deleted 9 of them so that we only had one. And lo and behold, he frickin' makes it. Alright, so, I'm gonna put Judge Dredd down below there. I like this shot. It's not terrible. Let's take it. Okay. The thing is he's unlikely to run towards this group for obvious reasons here. Actually, this is a really good shot from Albrecht. The height advantage paying off big time. And he's got the gun where he gets that first bullet is worth a lot more, and then the other 3 bullets are worse. So we're taking this. Beautiful.
You know that was good.
The thing that I love about this loot mod is that it's introduced so much variety in...
I'm trusting you here.
Not just, like, weapons, but playstyle stuff. And I don't think I've got a full grasp on what the best synergies are, but,
Affirmative. Covering now.
Certainly...
The situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
That's great. It's good. Very good. All right, so we're gonna keep this gun, this Papa Bear, we're gonna keep that reloaded all the time.
Good to go.
We're gonna reload Black Widow here. Also like that he's gone ahead and renamed, rename the weapons to have unique names instead of us having to do it.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Rapport ennemi en approche.
Okay, that's fine. I'm not worried about that. Drop in up here. I'm great with this. Let's throw Judge Dredd back there. Duran can stay where she is. Let's bring this new guy, Yuri Lysenko, over. We'll bring Suchik in close. I'll bring Albrecht into full cover. And Blake can sit in half cover for now.
Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now. Overwatch.
And let's bring her. Actually, right there is fine. We might get
some.
Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
I'm going to predict that these guys don't make it very far out of this dropship. Confirming prediction in 3, 2, 1. Wow. Wrecked. What's interesting to me... Oh. Whoa. Whoa! What the hell is that? 28 health? Is that a thing? What the hell? I don't remember that ever being a thing. Berserker, 28 health. I wonder if it always was, I just didn't notice it. Okay, so what I was gonna say before is these recruits, they come in with like basic assault rifles. As we scale into the game, it's interesting to me that they wouldn't come in with the same type of weaponry that we would have. It makes sense too, because these are the quote unquote like resistance helping us here, but you know, you would think. Okay, we need to ensure that we hit this thing. We don't have any way of targeting him. We don't have any of those abilities. Okay. If I pull back here, he can't see him. This full cover may not be an option.
Sure thing.
Let's grab the half cover with Lysenko here. Mr. Dredd. 65% there. We've got Missy who can shoot twice. Well, that's not a great start. That's much better. Okay, great. You've made your point. Now, Albrecht, his shots from Papa Bear, I wonder how that's working, because we're not seeing the decreased... Because he should have less aim and crit chance on these bullets, if I'm not mistaken.
I can handle that.
Uh-oh. Okay, good. I thought maybe we triggered something there. Alright, he's down to 15. Got Blake. 7 to 10. Or with Black Widow. Yep, increased damage, baby. I'm really tempted to get in closer. I just don't know if we're gonna trigger another group. That's my biggest worry here. See what these guys got. It's peanut damage, really. Nice. We'll take it. 9 health left.
I guess that'll be okay.
Nice job. And I think we're gonna take him down. I feel a little bit more confident. Come on, Durand. It's all you. Yeah! That was frickin' intimidating. Now. I could run in there. I could do that. But I just think it's safer for us to hold up.
Got it covered.
Let's see what he does. Yep, as expected, he would run away. Okay, another group coming in right on top. This is good. We can advance towards that now. Yeah.
Seems doable.
We may just form a line here.
I'm trusting you here.
This will keep us exposed if that other guy comes up, but that's not my biggest worry.
Problem. Understood. Moving out.
Oh, look at this. That's interesting. I'm taking it. Ha ha! Hello. That's a shitload of damage to we don't even know what, but.
Let's do this. Finally!
I'm just bringing everybody as close as possible.
Heading out.
To overwatch this drop here.
So good, so. Got it covered!
Scanning. On overwatch.
I'm on it. Overwatch. Moving to overwatch.
Let's see. Now they have space to drop down behind this too. That could pose a problem. Definitely want to take care of that officer. Right, priority numero uno.
Advent troops here.
Oh, we look awesome back there though. Ready for it. Damn it. Damn it, guys!
Yeah, get it.
Seriously? Oh my god. There we go. That last bullet, I think, coming in pretty handy there. Yeah, this group, though. Okay. That's scary. Oh my god, what?! Shit. How are we getting out of this? I legitimately don't know that we are at this point. It appears that people have been up here, but not us. Unfortunately. Alright, I'm thinking.
If you say so.
May need to pull back a bit here. Our overexuberance has gotten us into a little bit of trouble, I'd say.
Let's move already. Let's do this.
I'm just gonna pull these guys back.
On your order.
Oh, we got another recruit here. Keshev. I wish it gave us more of like an indication. Here's another one, Motes. That they're getting dropped in.
Heading there now. Bombs away.
Might as well use their grenades.
Let's rock! I'm going.
Really not liking our positions here.
Back in.
We have combat protocol. Oh, but I can't use it. There's two guys here that are really low. Durand, I mean, we gotta move you. I'm gonna move you up here.
Oh yeah.
This is not looking good.
Will do.
She's got Papa Bear. Yeah, let's reload her here.
Locked and loaded.
Damn, nice try.
Not even close.
Ooh.
Incoming over here.
Head down. Oh shit.
Evac, we need emergency evac. Now, damn it, now.
He hunkered, okay. Could be worse. Could be better. Duran, be cool. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Okay. Got good news and bad news. Good news is, still alive. We can heal ourselves.
This might sting a little.
Bad news is, our best shot, which is probably with Durand, which can't be taken because of the reload. We can take a pistol shot, I guess.
On peut y aller.
Or... I don't think that's quite worth it.
La cible n'a rien.
Okay. Let's figure this out. We can get out of this. We can get out of this. Hawk.
Let's move already.
Come around the side. Oh no! That was pretty important.
Target. High on ammo.
That's not good at all. This is a decent shot to get rid of a stun lancer. Oh my, we are not hitting shit. Come on, Missy. Fuck. Really holding true to your name there, hey? That's great. That's fantastic. All right. Dread.
Moving to position.
Ooh. Take out the assault or take out the commissar? I don't even know what the commissar does. Or we use a grenade to take out and damage a couple. You take out one, damage the other. Yeah, let's get as much damage as we can. Feel like you might not be around for too long. All right, Papa Bear is a decent shot here, but if we come over top, we're getting overwatched. I feel like Hawk. I don't think she's gonna get exposed here. This guy may come in for the stun lance, but She's got the damage reduction from the sword. Keshev has nothing. I kinda like the idea that I could run and gun up here or here. That way I have to be caught on fire, so I don't like that as much. Let's bring Suchik up there.
Knock him down. Roger that.
We could go for that shot, but I'm just gonna hold up.
Got it covered.
I wonder. I could target this pretty carefully. Let's see if we can't blow this cover.
Fire in the hole!
Nope. Damn it. Alright, let's overwatch here. I mean, I would really prefer full cover. I could run and gun back there, but that's not really going to be a huge benefit. Here we go. Ooh, Dread. If you survive this. Nice shot. You know, chances were much better that way. Who's he going for? That's interesting. Okay, intimidating, but we're not dead. Wow, good for you. That rookie, man. Being brave. Oh my, be brave, buddy! Oh, shit! Motes, I'm so sorry. There's nothing I could do. It's like, it's overwhelming. Yes! Now, if she comes in with the stun lance, yes, here we go. Beautiful. Okay, well, he missed anyway. So she takes reduced damage on that. Oh my god, it doesn't end! Wow. Honestly, it does not end. It's wild. Alright, I'm gonna bring Suchik down here.
What's over there?
I think we gotta take this. 7 to 9 damage. High chance to crit. Yeah, beautiful. Melted!
Who's keeping score?
I am, don't you worry, pal. Let's take out the striker. Yeah! Okay,
check
okay.
It before you get too close.
Okay, everybody be cool. Everybody be cool. Oh, did we just get another drop in here? Yeah. Subject number 7. That's cool. I mean, we could take the shot on the zombie. But I feel like that's a bit wasteful. We could kind of kite that zombie around a bit. Let me bring, I'm actually sure. I'm bringing Missy back a bit. I think we're gonna overwatch here. What's going on down at this end? Not a whole lot. It's a bit of a risk, but I'm gonna bring Albrecht in a bit closer here for an overwatch.
Affirmative, cover now.
Got it covered.
Oh, I wish we could get up here. That would be so huge.
On my way.
We do have Lucy here, who would trigger an overwatch. But I can flank the one down below.
Position confirmed.
Let's go for it. She may not live.
Target neutralized.
But she's going down fighting.
Come get some.
And him, he is pinned, in fact. If I run him, there's a chance he dies. If I take this shot, I mean, he's in trouble. Dread, I don't know that Dread makes it out of here alive. What's the one that's overwatched right now? It's just a soldier. And it's an advanced soldier, pretty good aim. Going for it. Oh, shit. All right, Dread, well, that answers that question.
This isn't right!
Somebody panicked, but we already had them in Overwatch, so I wonder how that works. Five more turns. Come on, guys. Nice shot. Damn it, Durand! Oh, come on, team! We needed that.
My position's been compromised!
We've got a med kit.
I don't know if we're bringing any rookies back today, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shit! Everyone's losing it. Take a shot, take a shot! No!
There's gonna be fire in this zone!
Jesus.
Taking fire over here!
Here comes the Zombo. And she's hunkered down, too. Everybody's losing it. All right, you've got a grenade. How can I inflict the most damage with you before we lose you altogether? I could get in there. I could get close. None of them are overwatched. I could get in there and toss a grenade and maybe hit three of them. Or we could just outright kill this soldier. We could just get right on top of them. That's pretty sacrificial for Subject 7, though. The other option we have is to try and use a flashbang. I could move Durand in here, and I could flashbang this group, drop the zombie, but I would have to kill these others before I even consider that. But we might be able to pull that off. Might be able to pull that off. Let's get a reload in here. I mean, I could run and gun her up here. And just take a shot, like take a Hail Mary. It's really dependent on what we can do with Albrecht, I think. We do have combat protocol. So that's a guaranteed kill on that Lancer. But how am I gonna kill this guy is the question, right? Because then I pretty much have to bring Subject 7 back here, but she's gonna do a maximum of like 3 damage. And like, that's it. Like, I don't have a whole lot more damage than that. Other than this grenade that, well, I might be able to swing this. If I stand in the open, we're trying to kill that guy anyways.
I'm trusting you here.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. Well, it's nice that you opened that instead of just... Oh, gross. Can't, I'm just like one away. All right. Then Hawk, I could... We're in trouble. We're in big trouble. Big trouble here. That panicking is what's killing us.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay. The only way I can see us getting out of this is if we get Durand up to flashbang that group. That is the only way. So for that to work, we need to kill these two guys. But I'm not gonna be able to do that, I don't think. I'm gonna pull a run and gun here.
Fire position. Tired of waiting around.
Bring Hawk over. I think, I mean, at 33%, I can't bank on that. We gotta try the grenade.
Frag out.
Nice, that's gonna expose him. Okay, so that opens up some opportunities here. That means our crit chance here, it could happen. Fuck. All right. Well, that ain't good. I can't combat protocol and shoot. So, I'm gonna have to try and protect back there. But he's flanked too. This soldier's toast, I think. I could run and gun, but that doesn't really get me anywhere. Since I don't think we're gonna be able to do the actual plan, we're just gonna go for kills. Oh my god. God, I'm really hoping this is enough damage.
Alors, qu'est-ce que tu dis de ça?
This is certainly a problem still.
Get me out of here, please!
Oh, shoot somewhere. Don't hunker. Just shoot. No! That hunker down may have saved her life. Fine, I'll give her that. Still doesn't mean I think she's in a safe spot. Yeah, she's toast. Seven, it's been real. Sorry. I was really intrigued to read about you, too. Come on, zombie. Screw this up. Nice. Come on. No. Oh, holy moly.
Wow.
Looks like they called him backup.
They just don't fucking stop. This is wild.
We can't afford to take losses like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
Yeah, I know you would. That's not how I operate, sir. All right, I think this is a good opportunity for combat protocol. And then let's just do it. Get rid of this zombie. Come on, Keshev. Come on, Keshev. Oh.
Get it together. Negative.
Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
I guess that'll be okay.
Fine.
How many is that now?
I wanted to be able to reload her and have her ready to go, but. I'm gonna bring Hawk over here. I don't think Duran's gonna have a shot at this at all, but the others may start to move up.
Viens par là.
Come get some.
Come get some.
Come on. It's too bad they weren't gonna drop on the giant building behind us, and then we could just blow them down, but. Hawk does have Shredder. If she targets that mech, could be good.
Got some advent here.
Nice, she does see one. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
At least we know where they are!
Woo! You see that?
She's pumped. Woo! You see that? Sure did, babe. You keep it up. Yeah, you guys overwatch all you want. Okay, this is our chance. This right here. This is it. We can get out of this. Okay. Running guns on cooldown. I'm really wanting to be there, but I can't be. So all we're gonna have is a pistol shot on this guy. But that's not bad. He's just one damage. We can kill him. Nice. All right. Now we have Albrecht. With running gun. So, what I could do with Albrecht is... I could get Albrecht over there to finish off this one if Hawk doesn't crit him. So if we don't get the kill, then we can still kill this guy. We do have the grenade, which is, I'm thinking, what we'll use to kill him. I'm preparing for the fact that Hawk may not be able to kill him. That's possible. But I'm sure as hell gonna go for it. There it is. I'm pretty sure he just said, tech support. So, I don't know what that's supposed to signify. Now, they have a couple of Overwatch guys here, which could be bad news for me.
Ready to rock.
Let's get her reloaded here. I'll bring Keshev back. And I'm trying to figure out a way to conserve this grenade, but I don't know that it's worth it. So let's reload.
Back online.
Hey, let's just get rid of them. Okay. Now, we've got two turns left. The goal is going to be to try and get our guys relatively centralized here.
Rock and roll.
So that we can extract, and we may even be able to grab some of these bodies and carry them out with us, just for sentimental purposes.
Come get some!
They're getting closer.
L'ennemi avance vers notre position.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Getting a little too warm over here!
What the hell? Alright. Let's bring Suchik down. We need her reloaded. Actually, I maybe shouldn't have done that. I should have focused on movement.
Finally.
Just get her as close as possible. That's okay. Alright, so you can stay right where you are, I think. Let's pull you back a bit. We do have a grenade, but I don't know... We don't have a solid location of where they could be down here. They're down here, and they're probably going to come up next turn. But that's all I know. That's not enough. That's not a lot to go on.
On the move.
Let's bring Codex around this side.
I'm on it.
May have brought her a little bit further back than I should have, but...
On Overwatch.
En vigilance.
Here we go. Going into this retaliation mission, too, I was really hoping that it wasn't going to be the siege. Because these are just freaking devastating. And now that we're getting these type of enemies, it's even scarier. Wow, at least they're hitting. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Yeah, that seemed close.
Get it together!
Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Oh, they're just not stopping! Duran, no! Oh! My God. Okay. Neutralize all enemy targets. Yeah, I'm not feeling too confident in that right at this moment. But what's shitty is... I don't have, like, a good location that everybody can make it to. I'm thinking right about here as our extraction zone. That could work. And then we have Hawk... who we could kind of just, like, we could hide her behind this truck. Or maybe even back here. But they're gonna overwatch the hell out of it. But she's got Shadow Step. She's got Shadow Step. I think that's the play. And I want to keep this square.
Get an evac in here!
So that Suchik can make it out.
Ten four.
Okay, so Suchik's in. we'll bring... We're not going to carry any of the bodies. It's too risky.
Go, go, go!
Pas de souci, chef.
Bring a net down. And then I am going to run and gun her over here. We'll have the Overwatch.
Overwatch.
J'suis plus là.
Get this group out. Not a single rookie survived. This sectoid is wreaking havoc. Had to be done.
Who's keeping score?
He's getting right into the zone, too.
Not sure I can make it.
Are you fucking joking?
Voilà d'autres qui rappliquent.
God. Okay, we're getting out. Oh man.
XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission parameters completed.
Well, we did it. Ish. Taking out all the, like, that is scary stuff, man. So here's what I'm kind of thinking about future resistance missions like this. We need to just group up, get high ground, and literally just defend. And when we start getting overwhelmed like that, I think it would have been better for me to, like, beeline it as far as I can towards that building to get high ground and just wait for them to come in. And I think, I don't know, maybe that wouldn't have worked. But, that was unfortunate. A lot of losses there, rookies. No, none of them are coming back. Mr. Congeniality there, Lysenko. Yeah, fair enough. Unluckiest was 7. I could see that. That's too bad, because I would have liked to have bring the... I would like to have bring them, What's the grammar I'm trying to use here? I would have liked to bring them back. I don't know what Leaf on the Wind is, but that's what Dread was, apparently. And Durand, absolutely the luckiest. Absolutely. She should probably be dead. Look at her smirking. She's like, yeah, I know it. I know I should be dead right now. Look, the 5 that we went in with are the 5 we're coming out with, so I'd call that success. Fifty-two days! Holy shit. That's not good. Let's go haywire here. Missy miss misses. I think we go Harrier for sure. It's so good.
Hello, Commander.
All right. Yeah, that plated armor, that cannot come fast enough, I'll tell you. Increase region income. That I'll pass on. Let's finish reducing contact costs. Then we're gonna go head to the north. And then we'll probably be able to do a couple of missions before we hit the black site. Melrose back. There we go. Now, some people will probably suggest to go over to India. My worry is that let's see. This is going to take 6 to 8 days. Then we need to make contact up here, but it's going to be really expensive, so we'll have to build a radio tower. Once we build the radio tower, the cost is... The intel is not really what I'm worried about. We have the intel. Actually, I think it might work. I think it might work. We might be able to expand down here and have that one available. Future combat would be awesome, right? Like, this would be so good, but there's literally no reason for us to expand out there. So, you know what? I think I am going to go to India instead of going north. I think we can do it. We're going to have the black site, which will reduce some of our time. The more time I spend sitting here, the more time I'm wasting, so... I am going to go ahead and make contact.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We can staff an engineer for additional contacts. So we have that going for us.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
All right. So, resistance produced magnetic weapons. What? Now that we have experience with reconstructing Advent's magnetic weapons, we should be able to make detailed blueprints for resistance cells to use to equip their fighters with equivalent weapons. Should be helpful. Oh, that is crazy, because we were just talking about that. That's really cool. So that's how we get these guys up to our weapon tech level. Genius. Really freaking cool. I like that a lot. Now, do we want to go Skulljack 20 days, or do we want to grab some grenades? I'm thinking... We could throw Felix Fid in there. Cut these times down. Skulljack is fine, but experimental grenades could be huge for us with our grenadiers. But Skulljack helps with our hacking. And we did just get Haywire Protocol on one of our soldiers. I think the grenades would actually help most.
I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
Let's see, future combat. Proving ground project costs reduced by 50%. Avenger power, it's fine.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay, new item, predator armor, proving ground project, exosuits and spider suits. I like that. Okay, we can do the mech breakdown, which is instant. Gremlin Mark II.
They're helping to keep the peace.
Blue screen, hello.
As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
Okay. Now I'm thinking that we should probably go... We could go mutons, but I'm thinking Gauss weapons to get everybody on the same page here.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Yeah, and see, what's cool is, because of our special continent bonus, we can actually build these instantly. So this is going to be nice. Even though, like, I mean, powered armor is there now, so that's fine. These are instant. 10 alloys, 10 illyrium, 1 core, we have 7 cores. So I think we definitely want a spider suit. And we probably want a couple of exos. New proving ground project, experimental heavy weapons. Yeah, that'd be good too. Okay. Supplies, good.
Hey, Commander.
We need 300 supplies. That's fine. We can get that.
What do you know about these gene therapy clinics, Doctor?
Having worked in one of the facilities, I can tell you firsthand.
They do offer a level of medical care unmatched by any previous effort in our history.
The aliens have effectively cured all of humanity's greatest ailments. Cancer, malaria, AIDS. The process is relatively simple.
I'm beginning to see the appeal.
It's cool that we can sell these weapons for actually a pretty decent chunk. They're very interested in repeaters, and based on the number of custom weapons we have, this could be a good sell for us. 5% is not that great, so I'm going to get rid of all of those. We could sell a bunch of troopers. They're very interested in the mech wrecks. Let's get rid of a few of those. We don't need them for anything at the moment. Officers can go.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
All right.
The aptly named
Oh, that looks sweet.
Armor should give
the
our
N7
soldiers increased longevity in the field.
I also added a new mod for Predator armor, actually, and the Predator voices. So I might want to throw that on somebody just to try it out. Who would we take out next? Maybe Yamazaki. He's doing pretty cool things. What the frick? We got weird issues with him. He's got no legs all of a sudden. So, yeah, that's not good. Why is that? I actually don't even know how. Oh, this is Predator. No. Is that what I wanted? I didn't mean Predator in this sense. What I meant was like the Okay, there his legs are back.
The EXO armor suit gives our soldiers the power they need to handle heavy weapons, with the durability to match.
The mod was actually for, like, Predator, like the movie Predator. But this soldier's got some weird things going on with him. And I don't like the fact that he has no legs all of a sudden. How can I fix that? Okay, there's some pants. There's some pants. Boom, no legs. These guys are all good, though. Maybe it changed the look of the Predator armor. Wait, he's got no arms? What the fuck? There must be some weird mod things going on. If anybody knows how to fix that stuff, let me know. Let me just see if I can change it in here. Ooh, okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Anybody else? Let's try your legs. So legs 15, not happening. Legs 14's not bad, but you lose your waist. Let's go like so for now. Tierpa, what happened here? You lost your buffness when you went to Predator armor. Fair enough. Okay, no legs again. So whatever this legs 15 is, which I think is the mod that I just added, is causing some problems for whatever reason. Karada. Let's go like so. Oxton got all changed up here. Arms again. Thank you. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out the leg situation, apparently. Yeah, everything's attached. Okay, and Yamazaki, let's try out your, here, Predator. Do we get previews? Whoa!
Solid copy, sir.
Okay.
There'd be so many good ones. Let's give you the actual Predator. Should we throw in a helmet too? I feel like we should. Just to, like, complete it. Oh, yes. Like, that's awesome. Isn't it? I think that's really cool. Oh, that is, like, that's the armor that I was talking about. Right there. Maybe the legs. Yeah, okay. So the legs have to go. Oh, I see what it's doing. It's just removing the legs to give you, like, the Predator look. Oh, that's how that works. That is so sick. Look at that! This video is way too long. Nobody's probably seen this anyway. But, like, that is legit. Yamazaki, I really hope you don't mind because that's really cool. Look at your number one relationship here is with Silahawk. Not surprised. Okay. Anyways, figured out that little trick. That's why. Because that mod just removes the legs. That's really interesting. That's smart.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Rich! Patching it through. Not quite.
Quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Yeah, that avatar progress isn't helping our results there. Extra chrysalids. More enemies. I mean, it's all terrible. Supplies, we will get, but not right now. They never expire. Come on, make contact. Come on, make contact. Come on. There it is.
Loud and clear. New regional contacts located.
Okay, so that is a good connection. That opens up both of these. Oceana under the table, black market pays more. Is that what that is? 50% more supplies. That's good. And spare parts. Proving ground costs are reduced. The thing I like about making contact down here is that we would have access to this one that's got a progress of 2 so far. So I think what I'll do is get this going. I need more supplies, of course. So let me head. Let's start scanning for some of our supplies.
New course.
Losing valuable days here. Okay, very nice. Let's throw somebody else in. Let's go Mr. Svenning. And, let's see. Let's go infantry. I actually think that class is really strong. There's- oh, that's actually fantastic. Acid grenade, quite helpful, I would say. Vengeance, lightning strike. No, we'll pass on all of that.
Commander. I probably could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea how to translate their language.
I know.
Unfortunately,
you're not wrong.
We don't come across many linguists out here.
Oh, we can give them plated armor, too. Okay. So we can get them, like, right up to where we are. It's not just weapons. I suppose we could grab a skull jack. Is that really something we want to be doing in the next little while? I guess we do need it at some point.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
I actually want to check on our engineering for a second here. Clearing machinery, resistance comms. We're going to need to staff somebody in there, I think. Who would we take out of there? We have somebody staffed in for power, so can't really remove them. I guess this is going to be done in 8 days. So that'll be fine.
Setting all right. Course for South Africa.
Let's see if maybe there's an engineer that we can hire.
Welcome, Commander.
No, we have a scientist, which isn't a bad idea either, but I think we'll hold off still. Ted was a hunter before the aliens invaded Earth. His hunter buddies gave him the nickname Predator, of course, because he was very patient and could wait out his prey for several days. When the aliens first invaded, Ted was out hunting with his friends and they all got killed. He promised to avenge them. Since then, he's been hunting aliens instead of animals. And then Dr. Christophe Grammarier, never having been one for letting or forgetting in the middle of anything, he always stood on the sidelines growing up, no matter what went wrong. That never changed when the aliens first came around, but the aliens have taken everything from him and he's coming back for revenge. And they better be ready because the calm is coming, the calm before the storm. So that must be his nickname. That's cool. It's a cool story. I like that. We could look to the black market for an engineer, but it's probably going to cost all of our intel, which we're going to need to expand, so
market is open.
Probably not worth it. Nope, we have a sergeant, sharpshooter. We could cut the remaining research time on ghost weapons by a third. I know it says half, but it's not how it actually shakes down. So we can knock it down to 6 days. I don't know that we need to spend the money doing that. But we were going to install the radio relay here, so I think we'll continue with this.
Setting course for India.
And I'm guessing we're going to have something happen before we end up going to the black site here, but yeah, there we go. Okay. Scientist hidden event. Hacking for supplies and chrysalids. Or intel and counter the number of enemies. I think that's the one that we want to counter. It's a difficult mission. I don't know what the other hidden event is. And sometimes ignorance is bliss, you know? We have 162 intel. It's going to cost 30 to reveal. That takes us to 130. It's going to cost 80 to do this. So we would have enough. And that mission, if it's really bad, gives us intel anyways. Infinite supply of chrysalids? Oh my god, what the frick? What? Chrysalids are on most missions permanently. This is for like a month. This is a month. I don't like this. I don't like permanently. I don't need the scientist, though. Ugh! But we can't have chrysalids forever. We can't. That would be ridiculous, right? Would it be? Maybe it wouldn't be that bad. I actually don't know what to do here. I actually am not 100% sure of what to do.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Let's load out for this one. But I'm gonna think about this. So let's bring Yamazaki, Mr. Predator himself. Beautiful. Let's bring Suchik. Let's bring Gagnon. Let's bring Karada. And let's bring Mr. Rowe, I think. He's got Harrier, plus he's got the blindside with SMGs. So I actually will give him an SMG. We don't have any upgraded ones, but we do have an upgraded stutter mag. So we'll take advantage of that. They can now carry two things, but we don't even have a lot to give these guys. Let's upgrade the stutter mag with the... Yeah, expanded mag is nice, actually. And we'll take the autoloader. Stutter, load, and mag. There we go. Let's see. Let's make all of our weapons available. Armor, utility. Let's go with the Wesley here. We'll go with the spider suit, I think. Oh, that's awesome.
Will improve our soldiers' chances of dodging an attack, while also providing increased agility and
goodbye. That's cool. I dig it. Big time. Let's see. Mag pistol, fine. Frag, fine. Maybe flashbang, actually. Okay, let's see. Karada? Thinking EXO here. Thinking Epic Arc Blade. I'm thinking Black Widow, actually. That worked out pretty well for us. It really did. Yeah, I like it. I like Black Widow here. It's got the rocket launcher. That's cool. The frag grenade. That's fine. Suchik's already got the running cannon on. It's got the madman, so the shredding's increased. The utility item we give him. Let's see, let's grab the acid grenade here. I don't even have a utility item. I guess we could grab, like... Could grab a battle scanner. Smoke grenade, assuming these now work. Let's grab the battle scanner with him. Mr. Predator, sir. I think we give you last bullet. Makes a lot of sense. Now the Exo, I'm not gonna be able to rock with that, unfortunately. That's too bad. Because I really should take that. But we'll give it to somebody else, I suppose. We can give it to him. Yeah, we'll do that. Doesn't really look that great with the resistance stuff, unfortunately. Yeah, let's just go El Clasico. That looks good. Nobody wants to dick with you. I get it. All right, so slots are filled. Black Widow, Stutter Load Mag, Wesley. We need a better sniper rifle. That's something we definitely should get on. Running cannon and last bullet. So, Yamazaki, Suchik, Ganyo, Karada, and Ro. I think it's a good squad. We've got both our exosuits. We've got the spider suit. What do we have with him? The flex weave. Or do we take reduced damage? Mobility or damage? Let's keep the mobility. All right. I don't know if this is a mission I want to do, but it's been a long episode, and I'm going to think about it, because I'm really not sure. So wish me luck, guys. Really appreciate the support, and we'll certainly see you soon. Take care. Bye.
The world you once knew is no more. Earth is now ruled by the Advent Coalition and their alien masters.